Hello, welcome to 42 Super Nerd. Today we'll be making magnesium chloride and sodium sulfate. Here we have 100 milliliters of Epsom salt solution. I haven't really measured out, but it's more to molar. And then right here, there's some salt. I'm going to pour in. Ions are going to exchange. Didn't dissolve it completely, so take a little bit. But what happens is almost immediately magnesium chloride will be dissolved when it's going to react. And it's very hygroscopic, which makes it an interesting chemical. Well, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.